Liam Payne, why can't love be simple? Cheryl's ex opens up on romance woes. Liam Payne has revealed his frustration with love during a candid chat with fellow pop star Rita Ora. The former One Direction singer admitted he feels the pressure ahead of Valentine's Day. Liam Payne has spoken out about the struggles of romance in the lead-up to Valentine's Day during a conversation with Rita Ora, the 25-year-old, who is nominated for a 2019 Brit Award for his collaboration with Rita Ora on their hit For You, engaged in a live Q&A session yesterday evening. Answering questions from fans for the live Instagram bout, Liam asked Rita, 28, what she had planned for February 14th. Explaining she would be missing out on the big day, she shared, I will be on a plane to Australia to start my tour. I think I'm actually missing it. I'm fine with that. Sharing her dismay for the celebration honoring Saint Valentine, Rita continued, I don't like Valentine's Day that much. I feel like it is so fabricated and too much pressure of a day, the hot right now songstress divulged. Agreeing with the singer's argument, Liam interjected, you're telling me, why can't love be simple? Laughing, Rita added, my dad would just tell everyone he loves them on Valentine's Day. For him it was just about love, not just about your partner. Liam, who shares son Bear with ex-girlfriend Cheryl, gushed, aw, that's cute, I like that. As a dad, I will be taking that on board. That is great dad behavior, the former One Direction superstar finished. His comments about romance come after the singer was pictured leaving the British Vogue and Tiffany & Company Celebrate Fashion and Film Bash moments after his rumored love interest Naomi Campbell, 48. The pair, who reportedly started dating at the start of the year, recently hit headlines for their surprising relationship. Naomi arrived at the event on the arm of Vogue editor Edward Enninth earlier this week in a see-through feathered number. The dress featured a dangerously low neckline, which teased her impressive cleavage, and the garment had silver butterflies on it. Sparkling sequins along the bodice drew attention to her impeccably toned midriff and sensational curves. Meanwhile, Liam looked dapper in a fitted gray suit which he wore over a crisp white shirt and paired with black shoes. Other guests at the event included Amy Adams, who dazzled in a sparkling dress, with ruffles along the waistline. The glittery material complemented the actress' embellished heels and an array of jewelry. Her hair was slicked back into a stylish ponytail, while her makeup was equally glamorous.